Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'll show you another amigurumi frontliner doll that I created, which is the military personnel. Here, I show you how I did the details for the uniform, also the hair for the girl, and then the cap for the boy. So basically, all of my frontliner styles have the same pattern for the body, the doctor, also the nurses as well. I did it in my amigurumi doctor part 1. I put the link down in my description box below. So go ahead, make the body first and then come back again in this video. If you're new in my channel, please subscribe and press the bell button to be notified every time I upload a new video. Okay, if you wanna know how I did the styles that I make, please keep on watching. So let's get started. Thank you. Okay, so one is magic ring, and then one, and then 6 single crochet into the magic ring. Light the tail, and then I'm using a marker. Row 2 is 2 single crochet each stitch. So 1 and 2. Repeat that all the way around. At the end of the row, we should have 12 stitches. Okay, row 4, next 2 stitches, 1 single crochet, and then 2 next stitch, 2 single crochet next stitch. Repeat that all the way around. At the end of this row, you should have 24 stitches. Okay, row 5 is next 3 stitches, 1 single crochet, so 1, 2, 3, and then 2 single crochet next stitch. Repeat that all the way around. 1, 2, 3. Okay, row 6 is working at the back loop only, so next 4 stitches, 1 single crochet, this time back loop only. So 1, 2, 3, 4, then 2 single crochet next stitch. Repeat that all the way around. Okay, so row 7, next 5 stitches, 1 single crochet, so 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 1 single crochet. And then next stitch, 2 single crochet. Repeat that all the way around. At the end of this row, we should have 42 stitches. So, row 8 is next 5 stitches again, 1 single crochet, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then decrease. Okay, so then repeat that all the way around. Next 5 stitches, 1 single crochet, and then 2 together, decrease 1. So row 9 is next 10 stitches, 1 single crochet, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 10. Then chain 1, and then another 1 single crochet, 10 stitches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, chain 1 again, and then skip the first stitch, and then 1 single crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, skip 1 stitch, and then 1 single crochet next stitch. Okay. Okay, so cut the yarn. So put in the next stitch.